So I grew up skating. In Western North Carolina, there was only one skate park that we went to. And that's when I first started seeing graphics that I thought were cool. You know, like took note, like I really was into board graphics and whatever they had at the shop. Even though I was on the East Coast, I was still looking at California. And a lot of that fed into my style. I've always had sort of a vacation-y type style.